Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of Sweden is not overpowered, which it definitely will hopefully be. Let's see. Interesting. Yeah, whatever. Can we? Yeah, we can. We can. We don't have the military points, so we can't do this. Anyway, we want to wait for that anyway. On the 11th of November, so last time. Ah, stop. I'm stupid. Last time we. Found out that Poland would not help us. Ah, but now they can reach him. So let's improve relations with Poland even further. And let's put spies there. Would you help me? Help me anyway. You too. Even less now. Okay. Let's wait. Because we want a general before attacking them. Yeah, they got Lithuania as partner, so it was good not to take Lithuania now. Where are you going? To Holland. Poland. Let's help us in getting. Oh, can't reach them now. Who cares? We have good partners. We have Novgorod, we have England and Scotland. Look at that. So they would help us. Sligo. Nice. About you? You wouldn't come to my aid, of course not. Let's improve relations again. So next month we'll take the general. So let's see. First of all, we'll take the general. And we'll demand the military support. That's great. Then, oof, no, we can't do this now because, yeah, of course not. Nice general. How long does it take there? A little bit less than a month. Yeah, let's move there. You move two guys here, and you move there. And well, let's declare war on you. Couldn't get better anyway. I saw this last time, we don't, you are not getting black flagged in awful general, but yeah, who cares? And the nice thing is, there are some rebels. That's great. So, let's see, there are no troops, so that's great. Let's improve relations with you as well, again. Comes air, nah. He's strict, plus 5% discipline, that's good. Mm-hmm. And we have a looming disaster. Ah, that's great. Warmland is one of our noble provinces. Where are you going? To Bergslagen. Don't want to revoke Bergslagen, so let's fight my noble rebels. Stay here. Okay. Let's move there. This is a level 1 fort. That's good. But you have 1 fort or no, there are no forts here. Interesting. I thought he had some more forts here. Oh, yay! That's great. Here I wanted to. This province is on the sea. We can't do it. Probably should go there. And huh, he's moving away. That's great. And let's fight these nobles for me as well. That's nice of you. And there are some Danish troops not here to fight against us. There are some Danish troops there. Too bad. So the Norwegian troops were destroyed by our rebels. Probably Novgorod will take care of the rebels, of the rest of the rebels. This would be nice of him. We still have a looming disaster. Do we still have more than 100%? That's terrible. How could this be? We have still 52%. Ugh. This is so terrible. And there are no... countries left to help us fighting them. Let's find my rebels. What? Ah! What did I do? Are you going to Varmland? Yeah, whatever. Go there. I'm not sure if I can fight rebels with rebels. Probably will have to get one more province down, but this we could grant to the burghers now. Ha! So, and the burghers now can grant monopolies to them. We can grant an admiralship and recruit the minister. And let's take some money. And let's do this. This guy, this costs a lot of money. 4,000 Norwegians again. He weren't killed totally. Ooh. Why are you going there? Ah, you're going around, I believe. I don't think that you're doing something to my land because you're Danish rebels, but... So let's see, let's shift consolidate. Take these out here. Scottish troops, yay, that's great, I believe. Novgorod and Scotland come to the rescue. They will kill Norwegians, I hope. Yay! We got Aarhus. So... let's go south with this guy. And you'll keep our... guy. Style. Yay. Really? Stupid Danish nobles. Can't you fight Denmark? Do you have to attack Stockholm? Idiots. Why are there still 11,000 Danish nobles? I thought they were gone. really don't want to fight you. Yeah, I'll take the stability, of course. Really? You're attacking me? I'm stupid. Can I get out of here? 12th of January? 4th of January? Nah. Okay. Then let's stick to this fight. Kill these stupid rebels. Yeah, of course. You killed 1,000 people of me. Can't you go away, you rebels? I mean, ugh. What are you doing there, anyway? Can't you go to Sjælland or somewhere else? Or like Gotland? I know you could do this. So, stop. How long do I have time for this? Not very long. We are now at 75%, so 5 months. So where do we want to... Where do we want to... take some of them out? Like, not in the grain provinces. Like here in the Copper Province. Yeah, probably the Copper Province. Isn't it? Yeah. Let's do this. 6 noble regiments, yeah. It's okay, we can live with that. I mean, we. So, shift consolidate. What did I do? Close. Shift consolidate. Then, let's move these there. And this one here. These go to Kalmar. Come on, Scotland, take on these rebels. You can do it, I know it. You think about it. Yay, you want to do this, come on. That's really nice. These are just 11,000 and you have 14,000. I'm right behind you. Come on, let's do this. As I said, I'm right behind you. Yes, they are going there. And I did only have to help a little bit. Go there and help you with the siege. Where is Great Britain gone? Shouldn't they help me in fighting the Danish? I mean, it's not fair to let all the others do this job for them. Oh, I'm stupid. Forgot to take a claim there. How about you giving us stuff? Like everything. Do we get any money of that? Sweden will get 2 of this amount. Nope. So it doesn't really matter. Let's just take war reparations and some prestige. That's good. We need the prestige because we are negative. Ah, we didn't get the prestige as well. England got the prestige. Too bad. But better than no money is getting no prestige. Yeah, you would do the alliance after I've done this war. So let's just improve a bit more. How about you? Yep, you would also do it. Great. So let's take a claim here. You come home. If my army is big enough to get rid of the whole. Oh my god. A noble with a weak claim. 5-2-3. Gain a skill 1. Treasurer. 50% cheaper. Yeah, let's take this guy. I don't want weak claims. Where is this level 1 treasurer? Stop, stop, stop. Don't do this. Is this a treasurer? Nah. Level 2. National tax modifier. Yeah, that's him. He doesn't cost anything, so we'll take him. Yay, we got Lord. Scotland, you're great. And now, let's move on. Come on. My dear friends. To Scotland. I thought we are a bit too a bit too little troops here. So how about this island isle thing comes to me? Come here, let's oppress with me. Oh. Interestingly, the Danish army can't do anything because they're at Gotland. What's that? Another weak claiming noble. Skill 1 artist of Swedish heritage. Stability cost minus 10%. Is also good. I mean, this is diplomacy, isn't it? Nah, this is also. That's too bad. This is also here. I thought this is diplomacy. Too bad. Where are the British troops? I think I'm I don't know. Are they at war with someone else? Nah. They're just standing there and doing nothing. Stupid idiots. Oh no. They are taking out Holstein. Already at 85%. So, how about we want this and not sure, can we demand this? Yes, we can. It costs us some diplo points. And I know I get the claim there, so it will be easier to do the course. Is it possible to get this? See, I don't want this, no, because we don't control the fort there. This would be really great. I really would want to have Gotland. But we want money. Yes, we need money. And we want war reps. Probably even more than land. How about this island? We could take this island, like this one, because it's protected by Kalmar, and like this one, there. Let's do it like that. I really don't want to try to occupy his capital. This will take so long. It's better to take a bit. That's okay. Ah, we didn't get a lot of the money because we did not participate too much. Shouldn't have taken all this money stuff. Just war reps would have been enough. So we have the end of the Kalmar Union. Yay. Courties. So, we need some enemies. How about Novgorod and Denmark? No, how about the Devonian Order? And the Teutonic Order. Yeah, I think these two would be great rivals now. How about you? Taking an alliance with me. That's great. We have now four. That's good. I also didn't look at my merchants. We control 20% here. The Teutonic Order is 37%. Hmm. Interesting. I also could have looked at if there are some. Yeah, there is a natural harbor. Yeah. Our second one there. This is in this node we have it's just going out from this node but not going back to us, so it's not interesting. So it's only these two. 57, 0.75, 0.57 we get from here, 0.43 from here. Ah, that's okay, I believe. So, how about my limit? Now can have 18, so 3 more. Let's do 2 here and 1 here, and let's get rid of these stupid peasants. Ship limits. We have 5 ships. We can build 5 more ships. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. That's good. We have a conquest versus barely against our dear. Oh, come on. We lose even more prestige. So let's embargo a few of my rivals. Like you. Now. So after we've conquered this, what do we get? Sweden gains a permanent claim on Trondelag, Östlandet, Västlandet. Östlandet and Västlandet is Östlandet. Västlandet. Trondelag. So we get a claim on Norway. they want to see. Request for military access. Accept. Why not? Accept this one. Because I mean, Scotland's okay. Ah. Alliance is breaking. Ah. I should have watched this. The following allies no longer consider your alliance worth keeping. Ended soon, Novgorod and Scotland. Why don't you have trust in me, Scotland? Ah, probably because I took some clay and they didn't get anything. Interesting. Yeah, what can I do? Yeah, anyway, my dear friends, I think I took long enough for today. I hope you enjoyed this second episode of Sweden, and I hope we see each other again next time soon. Until then, bye.